sexually focused terms. So using terms like simp, incel, or virgin as an insult to negatively refer to another person's sexual activity is not allowed under this new policy. In addition to the policy change, we're also proactively denying emotes that include the term simp, and we'll remove them when reported, and we'll keep doing that once the policy changes.
What?